Hi guys, and today I'm going to be patching up this nuke testing site. So when I did the TNT rocket video, it made quite a big explosion. So I'm going to be patching it up today. Yeah, it was really big. I didn't expect it to be that big. I lagged everywhere. It was really laggy. I've already done some. In the store testing site, there is loads more. No, not the store testing site, where I store the bombs. I explode them there. I explode them in bomb testing sites. I'll move it here. I just copy paste it. Because this is a world with cheats enabled. Look, I can set it to dark if I wanted to. Midnight. Oh, it's midnight. Set it to day if I wanted to. There we go, there's day. So it's quite good, that feature. Nearly done now. I'll do it the Preston style. So if I just go around here like that, then right there. I'll just skip that bit for a minute. I think we're nearly done now. So if I do test any bombs in there, it'll have a bedrock roof, because bedrock's indestructible in Minecraft. Well, I did break it once in that video. Nearly there now. Two. There we go. And now we've just got this bit to do. Oh, creeper in there. Let me just kill it real quick. Oh no. I didn't bother. Okay. I might need to destroy this bit so I can actually place it. there now, guys, just to